Team and we had to serve tough to put pressure on them. We missed more than I would like, but we're not going to tell these players to back off because we need to serve tough, and that's got to be something that we do all season long. We will figure out how to do it in the right window of risk where we'll miss less, but we're not going to back off because we have to use that as a weapon. You know, if you play a team that plays good defense, you've got to have stuff coming from all different trajectories, angles, origination points. And we really used Sonia well today, I thought. And you know, we've had a lot of good right side players in this program, and including Dree Culbert, who's a damn good player. She's better at out-of-system right side balls than any of them. There's one other kid, Jamie Penfield, played a long time ago. Otherwise, it's her. I mean, she can take a ball that's set from 20 feet off the net and get a really nice, effective swing. And so we're going to use that. And, you know, I think it's every year you look at your players and go, who can do what? And she can certainly do that. So we're getting a lot of balls to her, and even in out-of-system situations. And unfortunately, we have a lot of out-of-system situations. She's getting a lot of swings, and I'm really pleased to see it.